In our relative motion experiment, we want to show that a ball thrown into the air while the car is moving and you're trailing at the same speed of the car, it will fall back down and you'll be able to catch it. To do this, we need to break it into three parts. We need to throw the ball into the air while the car is stopped, accelerate with the car, and the ball should fall behind us. If we throw the ball into the air while the car is moving, it'll fall back down at the same speed that we are and we'll be able to catch it. But if we throw the ball into the air while the car is moving and the car stops, it should land in front of the car so we can test it.
Oh. So the ball landed behind the car just as we predicted.
And this is experiment number 2, and in this experiment the ball will be traveling the same speed as the car, and if our prediction is right, it should go up and come right back down to Jessup and he should catch it. Wait for this car to move. Go. Make sure you get the ball.
Final part of our experiment, if we throw the ball up while we're moving with the car and the car stops while the ball is in the air, the ball should land in front of the car.
All right, Joseph.
Do not try this at home. Whoa.